Oh, aloha and welcome. Saturday night again. This is June 18th. The year is almost half over. Crazy. 2022. And we're here at the Vibe Tribe Sanctuary going to do a sound journey. So hopefully you're joining us live. If not, even better because you can replay it. We're live streaming on Facebook and then we'll be remixing it and putting it on YouTube. Rainbow, W-A-Y-N-E-Bow, heavy metal meditations. You can find, I don't know, over 100 at YouTube. Kaimi and I are going to make some noise. Harmonic tonalities, lots of vigorous noise. If you're prepared, find yourself a comfortable place to not move for the next hour. We'll go hour just a little bit over. And might want to grab just a little bit of water before you go and get your body hydrated. Good speakers are better than headphones. Headphones are better than tiny speakers. although your body doesn't get the full benefit, your brain does. When I make up, that's okay. It's going to get loud and soft and loud and soft and loud and soft, and then it's going to get softer a bit, and I'm going to play that rav drum. And then I'm going to let it sit for a couple of minutes, and I'll talk you back. So when it gets quiet, pay attention to what's going on inside. Kaimi likes to remind everyone to grab an intention to take with them, because these moving through sound waves through your body releases a lot of energy, and that energy is there for you to use if you so desire. Kitty likes to use them to chase away fleas. Craziest thing, but it works. So we'll see you in an hour. My queen, how are you gonna sit there? Oh, we like to breathe first. Three times, deep, full but slow, holding at the top, out just as slowly and as completely, holding at the bottom. And while we do that, we grow roots, because all this energy that gets moved around, some of it may want to get released back into mama, especially if you're done with it. And for a special tonight, Boft is going to play the bowl. and I also make up that putting roots down allows you to bring energy back up, what mama has to offer you, to accentuate your journey through life. So you can do that or not. It doesn't matter to me. I'm going to do it. We'll see you in an hour. as this sound journey draws to a close. And the ethers gently deposit you back into your body. The invitation is to breathe and feel. To feel the deliciousness of sliding back into this physical manifestation of perfection that you inhabit. And to feel it come alive and wake up from this time of stillness. You might find in this waking up that your body wants to move. Resistance is futile. So you may as well wiggle your toes. Maybe your fingers, and even your nose. For those of you watching the video later or now, thank you for joining us. Drink plenty of water. A lot of movement happens. Sometimes it shakes things up that are better flushed from your system. As always, your choice. I'll see you next week.
Solstice blessings.
It is that time.